Puck comes back to Gardner. He's got Phaneuf wide open on the other side. Now gives him the puck, but he won't shoot it. Bozak's in front. Gardner to Kessel. Moves into the middle very slowly where he scored from before. Phaneuf with a shot. He scores. Dion Phaneuf, 5-on-3. Another power play goal. 3-0 Toronto.
You saw the emotion from Dion Phaneuf. It's his first in 13 games. And it's the threat of Kessel. You remember Kessel's goal right from this area? So Lerner's got to stand there and wait for the split second. Loses sight of the pass across and just a bullet from Phaneuf.
What if it's the net? I think that's the key here.